Accounting Standard 20, Earning Per Share. Earnings per share is a figure which describes a public company's profit per outstanding share of stock. Earning per share is a basic yardstick of a company's profitability and is used to tell investors the company is safe or not. A high earning per share indicates that the company is making more profit. Accounting Standard 20 prescribes principle for determination and presentations of earning per share, which will improve comparison of performance among different enterprises for the same period and among different accounting periods for the same enterprises. Accounting Standard 21, Consolidated Financial Statements. The objective of this standard is to lay down principles and procedures for preparation and presentation of consolidated financial statements. These statements are intended to present financial information about the parent and its subsidiaries as a single economic entity to show the economic resources controlled by the group, obligations of the group, and results the group achieves with its resources. In simple, consolidated financial statements should be applied in preparing and presenting consolidated financial statements for a group of enterprises under the sole control of a parent enterprise. Accounting Standard 22, Accounting for Taxes on Income. The objective of this standard is to prescribe accounting treatment of taxes on income, since the taxable income may be significantly different from the accounting income due to many reasons, posing problems in matching of taxes against revenue for a period. Accounting Standard 23, Accounting for Investments in Associates. This standard should be applied in accounting for investments in associates in the preparation and presentation of consolidated financial statements by an investor. Accounting Standard 24, Discontinuing Operations. The object of Accounting Standard 24 is to establish principles for reporting information about discontinuing operations, thereby enhancing the ability of the users of financial statements to make projection of an enterprise's cash flows, earnings generating capacity, and financial position by segregating information about discontinuing operation from information about continuing operations. Accounting Standard 24 applies to all discontinuing operations of an enterprise. Selling of commodity business, real estate, manufacturing and construction business is an example for discontinued operation.